Hello, this is Simon with WTI, and this album, what I have here, is Rendez-Vous by Jean-Michel Jarre. It is a very special album. There's actually a track on this album that has to do with the Space Shuttle Challenger disaster, and a piece that's performed by one of the people who actually died in the disaster. It is a very emotional one. If you are into synthesizer music, I really recommend you get this, and that is just my point of view.